is the first song the band ever learned? It's called Exit Plexit. We learned this in
We're going to do the song that we were talking about just a few minutes ago, Low Profile. Thank you.
Jeff Meier.
This is off that 1974 album, Cyborgs Revisited. Okay, this is it's called Mole Machine, and it comes from a Daredevil comic. His arch nemesis was the mole, and he's building a machine to take over the world underground. Maybe we need to do that.
I'm gonna go.
song, this next song is a song about being young and getting out on your own, getting your first place, getting your feet, you know, getting yourself established with a lot of naysayers, and people bringing you down. And how sometimes, you know, listening to the radio, hearing the question mark and the mysterious and the seeds on the radio was very inspiring. And playing lo-fi music. So this is called, I know I'm going to get my hands. I knew it. It's called Lo-Fi Garage Symphony.
We'll be right back.
Studio with Jim Diamond a few years back, right here in not in Redford, but in Detroit. Is Redford Detroit? No.
Come on. Thank you very much.
He's already here. I have to change the title of the song.
Thank you.
and Jeff, please come to the front. You know, you get weird emails sometimes from your friends, you know, you don't know how to take them. So I got this friend of mine, he's a filmmaker. I don't hear from him for a long time. And then he sends me like, Edgar, I think you'd like to know this. And it's like a link, it has my name in it. I press the link and up comes this miracle brain pill. Yeah. Then if you take this pill, your memory will work better, your brain will work better. You don't know how to take something like that, you know? So this is called Illegal Bodies. This is our last song. We will follow that with an improvised jam. But again, I was really, lyrically, I was reading a lot of comic books, watching a lot of bad B-movies, sci-fi B-movies, and reading a lot of sci-fi. So I was kind of preoccupied with the future and cyborgs. So this is another song, kind of. We had a great fear of the half-human, half-machine era coming. I don't know if it was irrational or prescient. It still kind of freaks me out.
Thank you.
Mike Khoury on the violin, Kevin Christoff on the bass guitar, and off on the space age accordion that can make any sound. Jeff Meier, the author of Simple Science and Heaven and Lawyer. The lovely Miss Colina Phillips. And my great and our great friend, Jeff Meier, on the guitar. I make our girl. We are simply saucy. Thank you, Detroit. Thank you, Redford. Thank you from wherever you came from for coming out tonight. We'll see you again. Thank you all very much.